Never? How has he never smiled? I smile every day.
I think Mark is my soulmate.
Really? How do you know?
He smiled at me in math class and my count went up.
Oh, that's so cute. My soulmate has never smiled before.
Like, at all?
Not even once.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I know. Who never smiles?
Class, today we have a new student. You can go sit next to Bailey.
Hi.
Fuck off. I don't want to talk to you.
Excuse you?
I'm not interested in making friends.
Well, that sucks, because I want to talk to you. I'm Bailey.
That's a hideous name.
What's your name?
None of your business.
I'm not going to stop bothering you until you tell me.
Fine. It's Tate.
Tate. Okay.
You are so annoying.
I think we're going to be good friends, as long as you get that stick out of your ass.
Excuse you?
Good morning, Tate.
God, you're still here.
You're still in a bad mood. Lighten up a little.
No, it costs nothing to be a bitch. Being happy is a scam.
That is not true. I am so happy and I love it.
You should smile less. Your teeth are ugly. Well, you should also stop bleaching your hair. It looks dead.
And your eyes are far apart.
What? That's not true.
Do you ever smile?
Nope.
Not even a grin?
I prefer a frown.
Are you like a psychopath or something? Who doesn't smile?
Psychopaths, like me. Do you enjoy being irritating?
Oh, please. You love me.
I love when you don't speak.
Nah, we're best friends, right?
If it means you'll stop talking, then yes.
You just need to do something that'll make you happy. Is there anything you can think of?
No, nothing makes me happy, and can you stop trying?
Hey, bestie.
Of course you're that girl with the coffee.
I like coffee. Leave me alone.
You don't need any more energy.
You know, you can't just be miserable for, like, the rest of your life.
Actually, I can, and I fully intend to be.
You know what you should do?
What?
Smile.
Not happening.
Is it because you have shark teeth? Is that why you won't smile?
No, my teeth are better than yours.
Yeah, I bet.
Class, you need to pick partners for the upcoming assignment. Don't look at me like that.
Be my partner.
No.
Why not? It's not like you have anyone else to be partnered with.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Whatever.
Yay.
So you're doing all the work?
No. Fuck you think this is. I'm not doing all of the work.
Well, I'm not doing it.
Okay, then I guess we're both failing.
God, okay, I'll do it.
Why are you so mean?
Because happiness leads to heartbreak. I don't need that.
Morning.
Why are you so fancy?
You think I look good today?
No, that's not what I said.
No, but that's what you meant.
In your dreams.
Does this mean you're going to be nice today?
No, fuck you.
So for the project, I was thinking that you could do the introduction.
That's the worst part.
Because I'm terrible at them, please.
Fine, only because I know you're dumb.
Yay!
Just because you're blonde doesn't mean you actually have to be dumb.
I hate you.
No, you don't. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because...
Don't you dare.
I want you to smile.
I told you no. Are you ever gonna give up?
Nope. I'm a Leo. We're really persistent.
You are the most basic bitch I have ever met.
You're probably a Gemini.
Your hair looks a little less dead today.
Why do you have to make everything backhanded?
Tate, my baby.
Who is that?
Oh no.
Tate, who is that?
I'm his girlfriend. Ex-girlfriend.
I thought you didn't know anyone at this school. You just got here.
I didn't know that she went here.
Oh.
I want Tate to be my partner for the project. He loves me.
Tate is already my partner for the project.
Do I know you? He's mine, bitch. Miranda, I told you I don't... Oh, Tate, come on.
Listen, I don't know who the fuck you think you are, but this is my friend, and I'll be damned if you're gonna steal him away from me. So you can go now.
Bye. I have never seen you act like that.
I gotta protect my friends. She was being crazy.
Well, thank you.
Was that a grin?
No, I had to sneeze.
You'll smile eventually. Trust me. I'm very convincing.
You're also very irritating. Even though I'm mean, I am glad that you befriended me.
Morning, bestie.
Oh, good. You've moved from coffee to Red Bull now?
Just because you hate yourself doesn't mean you have to take it out on other people.
I don't hate myself. I hate you. I kind of like your necklace today.
Oh, you do? Thanks. My boyfriend gave it to me.
Your boyfriend? I didn't know you had a boyfriend.
Hey, relax. I don't have a boyfriend.
Oh, good.
Why? Were you worried that I do?
No, definitely not.
Okay.
What's your type?
Why?
No reason. I'm just wondering.
Not you.
That was kind of rude. You know what? It doesn't matter. I'm not into fake blondes anyway.
Good. Because I'm not into boys who look like they came out of fishtails.
What? I do not.
Boo-hoo, bitch. You see this? You should do that.
Nope.
Ugh. You're such a misery, Gus.
I am not. I just don't like smiling around pretty girls.
What? Did you just call me pretty?
No. You must have heard me wrong.
Right? Yeah, no. I didn't hear anything.
Okay, good.
How tall are you?
5'10 and a half.
5'10 and a half? Okay, so you're 5'9?
What? No, I'm not. I'm 5'10.
That's what they all say.
You have no room to talk about my height when you're literally 4'11.
I am 5'3, thank you very much.
My 12-year-old sister is taller than you.
Is today the day you smile?
Absolutely not.
No? Yeah, didn't think so. You strike me as a simp.
Oh, I am not a simp.
Oh, you're not? Really?
Stop looking at me like that. I'm not, I swear.
If it makes you feel any better about your little accident, I do think you're kind of cute.
Wait, are you serious?
No, I was just kidding. You're actually really hideous.
Dude, you are so annoying. Why did you have to get my hopes up like that?
Morning!
Fuck off, Bailey.
Wow, I didn't think it was possible for your mood to be worse.
I don't want to talk to you. Go away.
What is your issue? I thought we were making progress.
There is no issue. I just do not want to talk to you.
Tell me what's wrong.
No, not happening.
Oh, come on, Tate. I'm your only friend.
Doesn't matter. I'm not telling you.
We've been through this. You know I'm not going to stop until you tell me.
Fine. I have feelings for someone.
Okay, but why would that make you mad?
Because I don't like having emotions.
Well, who is it?
I can't tell you that.
Fine. I won't bother you anymore about it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
You're not interested?
No, I don't even want to know anymore. It's okay.
Well, I couldn't tell you because it's you.
What?
I'm sorry. I know we're supposed to be just friends, but I don't know.
Well, do you have feelings for me too?
I'm not sure.
What do you mean you're not sure?
Well, I don't really know, like, anything about you.
Let me take you on a date then.
A date?
So you can learn more about me.
I was right.
About what?
You're definitely a simp.
Say that again and I'll take back my date offer. So, what's your answer?
Fine, but I still think you're ugly.
Well, good, because I think you're ugly too. We'll have a table for two. Are you ready?
I guess.
Why did you decide to befriend me?
I don't know. I'm up for a challenge. Sad people are the most fun sometimes.
What? I am not a sad person.
Right.
You are so annoying.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
I don't know. You look happy.
I don't know. Maybe I am.
My soulmate smiled.
And why is that a big deal?
Yeah, well, his count was stuck at zero for a really long time.
Oh, that's weird.
Right? That's what I said. Has your soulmate ever smiled?
Yeah, lots of times. I gotta go.
Go where? We're in the middle of it.
Okay, bye. So, how was your date with Tate?
Well, it was going great. Then I asked him about his soulmate, and he ran.
What do you mean he ran?
Yeah, no, he literally got up and left.
Well, that's kind of rude.
Well, there he is.
Tate, come sit.
No.
And then say we're difficult. I don't understand him.
You always pick the hard ones.
Tate, wait.
What? What do you want?
Why are you avoiding me?
I'm not avoiding you.
Okay, well, did I do something wrong?
No, I think you're my soulmate.
Your soulmate? Why do you think I'm your soulmate?
Okay, do me a favor and smile. Yeah, my count went up.
And you're just telling me this now?
Well, I wasn't sure if it was actually you. I've never felt this way about anyone, and I didn't know what to do.
You are such an ass.
What? Why am I an ass?
For not telling me. How was I supposed to know it was you? You never smiled.
Do you know anyone else who's never smiled?
How do we find out if we're right or not?
You guys have to kiss.
We have to what?
Oh, I'm down for a kiss.
Of course you are.
Okay, so pucker up.
No, this is not the appropriate time for a first kiss.
Well, when would be the appropriate time?
I guess we have to wait.
I want to know now. I don't know how we're just piecing this together.
You stress me out.
No way, I do not stress you out.
Yeah, you do.
Tate, I'm your soulmate.
What? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Tate's soulmate. Who are you?
No, I'm his soulmate.
Right, he would never like someone like you.
What?
I mean, come on, Tate. She's clearly lying about her count.
I am not lying about my counter.
She probably has way more smiles.
It went up once when he smiled.
Tate has never smiled before. Just don't listen to her. She's a liar.
Tate, you don't believe her, right?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
Well, we never confirmed if we're soulmates. I know how we can solve this.
And what was that?
You won't have to kiss me.
Here you go with the kissing again.
I'll kiss him.
Oh, sweet.
Tate, you are not kissing her.
What? Why not?
Because I told you no.
And why should I listen to you? You never even told me if you liked me or not.
I do like you. You know what? Actually, just kiss her.
What? You just said you didn't want me to.
Yeah, I changed my mind. Go right ahead. I don't care.
You are so confusing, but okay.
Yay! Come here, Tate.
Ew, your breath tastes like a fish.
Tate, that's
me. Sorry, it's the truth.
So?
It didn't say so many times.
Exactly what I thought. She was flying down. Bitch. You are so mean. Okay, bye, fish friend. I cannot believe you.
What did I do?
Why did you even consider that in the first place?
I just wanted to make you mad. Does this mean I get a kiss now?
Not unless he smiles.
Ugh.
Oh.
Boo-hoo. Actually, I'll smile. Just once.
Wait, what?
Look at your count. I bet it went up, didn't it?
Oh.
I smiled, so are you gonna kiss me now?
No.
What? We had a deal.
Well, I didn't think you were actually going to smile.
But I did, so kiss me. Don't you want to find out?
I mean, we can kind of already tell that we're soulmates. Do we really need to confirm it?
Yes. Why are you being so panicky?
I'm not being panicked. I'm fine.
I'm fine is never fine.
Can't we just wait?
No, we had a deal. Please, just want a pet.
Okay, fine, but...
Bailey!
Max! Oh my god, hey!
Who is that?
He's my ex.
And you guys are still friends?
Yeah, what, are you intimidated?
By the giant 6'5 football player? No, not at all.
Right. So, Max, have you found your soulmate yet?
No, that's why I'm here. I was kind of hoping it was you.
Oh. Good morning. Oh, Max, you're in Tate's seat.
Oh, he wouldn't care, right? He can just sit somewhere else.
Yeah, I'm sure he wouldn't mind.
Oh, hey, Tate. Get the fuck up. You're in my seat.
Tate, jeez. Calm down.
No, I'm not gonna calm down. He needs to get up.
No, you know what? You can sit over there.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. How's football been going?
It's good. I played football once. Yeah, it's good.
Great.
Bailey, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, Tate. What's up?
Why are you being so flirty with him? He's your ex.
I'm not flirting with him. I haven't seen him in like 2 years.
He said he hoped you were his soulmate.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean anything. You've had 2 girls proclaim their love for you.
Yeah, but neither of them looked like that.
Whatever. Good morning. Max, you're still in Tate's seat.
Yeah, is that a problem?
Yeah, no, it's no problem at all. I don't even see him yet.
Okay, class, we need to get started today. Looks like your little lover boy isn't here.
Yeah, guess he's not coming.
I don't know why you like him anyways.
What do you mean?
He has a terrible personality. Like, come on.
No, he's nice. He just has his issues. We all do.
Yeah, but he's got some serious ones.
You know, he's my friend, right? You can't just be saying that about him around me.
You should find better friends. Like me.
You really got a big head, don't you?
Excuse me? Dude, he's literally 5'9".
So?
You can do way better.
You know, I remember why I broke up with you now.
And why is that?
You're kind of a dick.
Excuse you?
Yeah, get up and sit somewhere else. Oh, neither of them are here. Cool.
Bailey, where's Tate?
I don't know. He wasn't in class yesterday, and he's not here today.
Did you do something to upset him?
I mean, I don't think so.
Maybe you should apologize to him. Please open your books to page 90. Tate, you're late.
Tate.
I'm only sitting here because it's the only seat open.
Can I please just say one thing?
Okay, but make it quick.
Fine. I wanted to say that I'm sorry.
Oh, for what?
For talking to Max in front of you. I knew it would make you mad.
You're lucky you're pretty. I can't stay mad at you. Where is he anyway?
Don't worry about it. I got rid of him.
That's a little terrifying, but okay. Let me take you on another date. With no interruptions this time, I promise.
Of course.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on blackberries?
Duh, blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Oh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002? I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011. At least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like, now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb. About your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
I have 30 seconds. Let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril. I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is going to be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you. Mm-hmm.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Should we play some music on the way?
Oh, yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just going to play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future.
Ugh.
Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him. Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single Romance is Dead with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally, I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car, we're going on our jetpacks.
Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph for what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's going to go hang at Kyle's. Want to go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped. I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It just still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone is this?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album. Hey guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey sis.
Oh hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have like a private jet now?
Oh no, I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
water mode. Like, it turns into a boat.
Yeah, it's way faster, too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.